a jet engine.
It's a turbine.
Big radio.
Oh, I think they're touching.
Y'all want to start this way?
Yeah.
This looks like a Ducati engine. Too much to go that fast. There's too much to just, yeah. These are really cool bikes. Oh yeah. These Triumphs are pretty. Well, where'd they go? Let's look at these cars. Lotus.
Two spare wheels instead of one spare wheel.
Which helps, but I got really muddy drag on the heads.
Yeah. So this makes sense so they could move the cars. $22.
This is bad.
Yeah.
Out there, this is
yeah. Aprilia. Look how big the can is on it, man. Super, super cool. There they are, straight ahead. Nikon. I was telling him for $22, I don't know, you can't beat this. This is unreal.
See if you can figure out how to front those things up. It's all over. This is going up. Here's the one. I can't figure it out.
So what's the question?
It's supposed to be like all over.
I don't see nothing driving it.
That's nice. But then it's got, what would they make? With the tracks toast, not just the normal ski.
How
they usually do.
Yeah, I mean, you would think it's got tracks as you drive.
69.
Some tracks.
All wheel drive motorcycles built this big one. Oh, it's red.
Yeah, I don't see nothing.
It's built in China or something.
Hey,
that's what I need. I trade mine in right now. I miss Becca's Z. That was one of the funnest little bikes ever. I'll ride it all the way home. Super Cub. Cushman. Look at this hog right here. That's hilarious.
I like that color.
That is cool though, man. That is cool.
23% of the world's C-plus mods. That's a crazy good number.
Thank you.
That's F4i. Looks like an F4i engine. It is. That's a F4i track bike. I used to have one. Romper steam velocipede.
40 plus miles.
Looks like a velocipede. Y'all go check out that velocipede. Steam, no, what Johnny's looking at is called a steam velocipede. Sorry.
Thank you. 36 years. No, kidding.
They took off. Y'all already noticed it? Sedisi, Desmo Sedisi. There's Jetty's body. Yo. I just said, there's JD's bike. Oh, man. No way. Real one? Gosh, scared me. Yeah. Oh gosh. But it made me knock the bike over.
Yeah.
been in that show, Hog Fright. Oh. Someone broke my freaking toolbox. That's what I'm gonna do, is just make me a wall.
I knew they would like it a lot.
It's all right. Not right now. Not right now.
Thank you.
like seeing these old Envy Agustas. Mother. Can't afford none of that. Oh, is this a Papoose? Yeah, look. It's a Papoose. So, the story is they were like this so they can be thrown out of a plane.
Really?
For World War II.
Is this the little yellow Honda over there? That was like a little square box.
Look. It says, this small folded motorcycle was developed from World War II military whale bite that was made to fit in the container and dropped by parachute. After, the parachutist would rush over to the nearest parascooter, hide the parachute, unfold the handlebars, pull up the seat, start the bike, and ride off.
What's the homie that built it that put the plug in?
Yeah.
Shot at
it. Yeah. I watched the whole thing on it. That's super cool. Yeah, there's a gazebo out there. It's beautiful. I'm gonna do my little walk. Need a cold one and something to eat. Just wild. Why does it say Norvent? Like it should be in. It looks like a Norton, but it says Norvent, and it's the Norton logo. The long swooping in almost. Norvent. I've never. The Norton motorcycles. That's a bad dude. Well, you couldn't keep that thing on the water. You even took off. I think this is one of the diesel Harleys.
Is it?
I don't know. No. Nope. Rotax. I don't even think it was Harley that made it. It might not have been. Looks awfully German. What?